particular vid right here that we are watching, what it's confirming, you know, because there's certain people who ask, you know, the 120 of His Imperial Majesty, they say, so what? You know, so what that Lich the Fari, that the man-child is 120 years? So what? Are we waiting for His Majesty? You know, are we waiting for Abba Kadus or for His Majesty to return again? You know, His Majesty, Abba, is waiting for I and I. He's waiting for I and I to grow up. You understand? He's waiting for I and I to grow up. That's the answer that you should basically give these and those. You understand? Whether they are saying that sincerely, looking for an answer, it seems like a little bit of mockery, really. You always, because we're in some days and times, and you know, though the evil doers are doing their evil, it's not just the evil doers. It's what about those who do not do the will, who like say, you know, God, God, you know, or say, Lord, Lord, but don't do the things that please Him. You understand? These are those, you have to understand, these are those who make it worse. So we're not waiting for His Majesty, you know, to return. You understand? Because He's always with us. You see, that's the secret, in a sense. You understand that we don't.